Fuck it, guys. Let's go.
I'm happy to look at that. Can you spell it like 20,000 feet? Nice. Steady.
I think if you stand.
And then here's the polarizer part.
Yeah.
No time.
Strongest everyone. Okay, about the place, and you can talk about this.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Puyupatamarca means city in the middle of the cloud. This is a good view point, looking the Machu Picchu hill in the middle of the cloud now. Hiram Bingham took not the original way from Machu Picchu. He took the way on the left side, passed this place. And in the Incas' time, this place was important because it has more religious function. We saw the altar up there. There are not many houses. Were not living areas. There were small houses, were a food store houses, and were trying to show about of the Incas technology after 500 years. Farmers have the Incas technology. As you're looking, is the Andean grass. There are the Andean grass on the way, and Incas people make ropes, make bridges. Still there is a bridge in Cusco, have 130 feet, and people pass the bridge. Only one grass is not strong, but many is very strong. Our technology and Incas technology are with the people, with the Andean people.
Okay. Thank you.
Hoy te estoy mirando, tú estás en la mitad. Acá yo estoy mirando lo que estás bajando. Hay más de 10 delante tuyo.
No tiene acción de barco.
Is there a lot of this left?
Let's see. Nope, actually not that much. There's kind of switchback area going down to a Winnie-Wayna, but it's not like steps like this. It's more of a dirt path.
very different.
Yeah, very steep.
Farming place, and the most important and beautiful in the site. You are right.
Yeah. Do you think there are more sites under the trees?
There is two more.
Yeah?
Yes, yes.
How
yes.
far? Trains for the porters.
Right.
Then.
Yeah.
Oh,
round trip.
$3
get to
a gold
car.
Come here, Scott. He just plain old fuck.
Me los mandas acá.
Oh, I'm sure. Fuck.
No!
We should do that right, right.
Si no están loquísimos, ¿no? Tú ya sabes.
Thanks. Feel like you do a
little
bit. Curiosos. O sea que ustedes han visto por several years, por lo que falta.
También para.
Muchísimas
gracias. Who's my going? How about your pizza?
No.
I'm gonna have some papa pizza.
These instruments or.
Yeah,
arrived already.
You need to average out. You get him?
He's not too worried. Damn. That's pretty good. There you go.
What you piece. So look at the bridge, it's still the way. It's, so it's closed because of the landslide.
So Romulo, can you tell us about this place?
Yes, please, guys, please, I want to tell a little bit about this one, and after you can go a little bit, you have sometimes to take the best photos, with the best angles. Up here, please, sir, professor.
He's getting his photograph. Photographing.
Okay, this is Winya Iwaina, means forever young, a very nice name, huh? Forever young. Winya is forever, Waina is young, you know? According to the experts, definitely this was a huge agricultural complex, no, in order to produce basically coca leaves, no, that was very important for the life of these people, no. I mean, it's definitely this. In fact, this is for growing maize and coca leaves and potatoes as well, no. There are, according to the expert, also the Incas here in these places, they experimenting, domesticating, acclimatization, no, and different crops, medicine and food plants, no. This was found by. No, by Hiram Bingham in this case. This was found by the very famous Peruvian archaeologist, no, Julio Cetello in 1925. No, so the only Inca settlement that was found by Peruvian archaeologists was this Winya Iwaina. What's the name of Winya Iwaina came from? Because do grows many orchids in this area, name call it also Winya Iwaina, that has pink color, white and red color, which is very, very beautiful. So, new names, Winya Iwaina. Once more, nobody knows the real name was lost in the history. These fountains, you can see over there, this fountain is a system of water, of course, in order to supply water to this whole, these terraces. Over there, there is another Inca trails that goes also to Machu Picchu. Maybe you heard about Inca trails of 2 days, no, for laces. For laces, just take five.
Yeah, that's them.
5 hours, however, due to the landslides that we can see from here, it's closed, no, this section, it's closed until we don't know where, no. Also, maybe you hear about in the close to the Sun Gate in Tipunku landslides happened. So the tourists have to get another optional way to get to Machu Picchu. However, no, now, no. So in rainy season, we have many, many problems with landslides. No, once more, Winya Iwaina was an amazing Inca site. That the real dirty, in conclusion, is agricultural ones. No, there are people, probably 5-6 warriors was in charge of the production of this place. And over there, which is a very fine constructions, in which the most important people live. I mean, the priests, no, who was in charge of the production of this place. Mm-hmm. No, the fertile earth. No, they have more or less 1 meter deep of fertile earth. divided with unfertile earth, with a layer of clay and pebbles that maintains in good conditions these farming terraces. I mean drainage in case it's rained too much, no? Or in that way they have in good condition.